everybody, welcome to a brand new video of TFT missions. For this game, I'll be finishing up the other missions that I was not able to do and climb in the process. Let's get it. I wonder if I can ever make the fairy with multi-striker work with the Callista. Shapeshifters, okay. But I should take some of the fairy damage before I go here. Artifact item anvil. Yeah, I think Eternal Winter is really good here. I think Silvermere Dawn is pretty good too. Yeah, Eternal Winter is too good. So many people are playing from international waters. Yeah, I didn't even have the Shyvana in here. Still one. So there is a guy playing Eldritch and another guy playing Shapeshifter as well. Nico. Thank you. Yeah, it's shapshifter syndrome, Cassiopeia. That is the meta. Yeah, I don't know about the Jace. Three though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Redemption is good too, but Wormogs give you more health, so yeah. That is the why I prefer it more. But yes, Redemption does give you the healing. Is that high horsepower? High horsepower? Oh, it's fucking bad. School master call is good. Oh, sweet tooth. Gold arguments. Spoils of War. Pandora's. Yeah, I think I just stick to the usual build. Syndragon Cassiopeia. Do not stray. It's a level 6 reroll, but need full eco though. Should I start rolling now? I wonder. Where's the syndrome to cast? Early advantages are all shifting away. There is no bow. There is a jewel gauntlet, which I cannot get. But there is a gnosis. Gnosis is a flux. Synopsis. I have no fucking damage right now. Fucking crazy. One AFK player. Did get the Cassiopeia. There's the Syndra. Yeah, actually, I can use the Gnosis instead of the Shyvana. I don't think Shyvana is necessary, to be honest. I mean, Gnosis is better, but if I can get like a 3-star Shyvana, could be OP as well. But yes, I need to get sooner rather than later. This guy's already level 7. Man, what is this fucking verbal diarrhea outside every fucking Friday, Saturday? Actually, mentally retarded. Yeah, I do need the boat. That's fine. Yeah, I don't know if Cass needs Jewel Gauntlet. I think like Static Shiv will serve her well and Hextech Gunblade. Maybe Thieves Glove is also not bad. So this guy's in first place now. What the fuck is going on? Lilia's just fucking beasting. Jewel Gauntlet is fine as well. It's fine. shit, I just realized I'm 34 health. Holy fuck. Like, if I don't hit soon, like, I could suffer early death like this. Oh my fucking god. Why am I going for the least three? Anyone know? Oh my fucking god, I'm getting tilted. Just need two more. But yeah, next round we'll get more items, but I need to survive here. That's why I bought the charm and sent it down. Yeah, I need to fight for a top four. Oh man, holy fuck. Shapeshifter fucking grief. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Nice, bro. Very nice. Holy fuck. Rolled it all down, and this is what I came up with. Holy fuck, why am I going for the Shivana 3? Syndra 3 is good, but my front line is a bit weak, though, still. Can't believe I sent down all my gold. I mean, I could 3-star the Swain. Fuck it, we do it. Oh my lord, the lord, the lord, lord. Lord, lord, lord. Level 6 versus level 8. For the content. I do kind of want a Nami though. I don't know. Actually, red buff is fine. Preserver and fucking blaster? What the fuck? Blaster. Yeah, I gotta win. Oh my god, it's the fucking Lilia hero argument. But I am mirroring though with the Nico and the Swain. My front line is kinda indestructible. Okay, not bad. Too shabby, boys, not too shabby. Great gamble. I'm literally playing like it's my last life. Sometimes you gotta play like that. And I'm on fire. Yezzer. So top four secured, but no. Top four is not enough. I need to win this game. The red buff should be suffice for the frontline cringe shit of the Lilia. But I need to cast Cassiopeia 3. Mord 3 for fun? What the fuck is going on here? Mord 3 for fun! Nah, why would I need Mord 3? That makes no sense to me. Doesn't offer any value. Shapeshifters does. Yeah, this is not in the game plan. Definitely not in the game plan. Let's try the Titans on the swing. No gold left. I think the Bloodthirster and the Titan's combo works on anybody, I think. Yeah, I think generally it's just a good item. Oh, not the fucking Lilia cringe shit again. I'm fighting this guy on often. But since Nico's mirroring the other guy, I think it's good. Because Nico actually delays the fight quite a bit. Which is nice. Wow, I'm actually in first place by the grace of the gods. This fucking cringe comp. Diana? Yeah, I don't have gold to go eat. Whoa, GG. It's fine, was close. I got the mission done though. Hello, hello, can we exit please? Silver, easy dubs. All three missions. So yeah, I skipped the two elos. Yeah, sure, we take these. Okay, so yeah, I did have a champion deal 12,000 damage in a single combat, and I got the Toil and Trouble mission done, and the Transmogrify mission. Easy dubs. And we almost won the game. So you can tell what the power of the Syndra and the Shapeshifters are, even though I was stuck on the level 6 while this guy's level 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Power of 6 versus 9. Yikes. That is TFT. Okay, so if you enjoyed this video, definitely hit the like button, leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm, hit the subscribe button, hit the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future, and make sure you sub to my YouTube because I'm almost close to 500 subs, so 1,000 subs. If you do sub to my YouTube, I'll be doing RP giveaways every now and then, so make sure you stay tuned because I will be giving free RP away, and if you're not subbed, you will not get the free RP. Okay, so make sure you sub to my YouTube. The link is below in my Twitch profile. And if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Until then, goodbye.